So one of the reasons we applied for the 2020 funding was to get a playable prototype created. With this prototype, we'd be able to go to potential investors and publishers and pitch our game concept. A lot of people know it's nearly impossible nowadays to receive funding from publishers without having a playable prototype. And for THREAKS, it's very important to receive these fundings in order to create the game